If you're fed up with constantly closing cookie notifications and your browser is filling up with thousands of tracking cookies, it might be time to take back convenience and your privacy. The browser extensions I Don't Care About Cookies and Cookie Auto-Delete for Chrome and Firefox are here to help to make your internet experience a little better. I Don't Care About Cookies is mostly a response to EU regulations that require users' permission before setting tracking cookies. Some websites abuse these regulations by making it as annoying as possible to avoid tracking. I've made a video explaining these so-called dark patterns in the past. I Don't Care About Cookies automatically removes cookie pop-ups or automatically clicks them for you when they come in the form of entire landing pages. The website of the Washington Post is a good example for this. You are automatically redirected after you choose the free website. The add-on works without any setup. The only setting in the preferences is a whitelist for certain websites. More options are available in Cookie Auto-Delete, an extension that automatically cleans cookies while browsing. After you close a tab, the add-on deletes cookies and even local storage for any website that isn't whitelisted. It is very simple to whitelist a domain you don't want cookies deleted for, and you also get the option to graylist, which only cleans cookies on a browser restart. The quick settings allow you to disable auto-cleaning, disable the notification, and run cleanup manually. The preferences allow for further customization and even offer support for Firefox's container tabs. You get an overview of whitelisted domains and the option to restore recently deleted cookies. As I said, both extensions are available for Google Chrome, Firefox, and even Microsoft Edge for free in the add-on stores. I've been using them for years and I highly recommend them.